Hey, what's up, guys? It's Crimson Country 11, and today we're doing some Watch Dogs. I'm a super hacker. I'm gonna hack you. I'm gonna hack your email address. All right, well, is that me? No, that's me.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
Apparently my name's Aiden.
They got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous.
Wow.
We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
Hell no.
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit.
It's scanning
the system.
Let's see.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting. Who gave the order?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away
please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Shut. I'm gonna shoot him in the foot.
How's your memory now?
Get knocked down, boy.
Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You didn't?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, Tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Hey, we're sending forensics. Hey. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places?
Looks like a gang hit. Wait, you think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it?
Ha!
What I wouldn't give...
Go. High school bully. Go.
Who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic competition of foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonova pitches, that's a big hit!
Anything? Nope. Quiet here.
Just going through cameras.
We're gonna check him out. Okay, I'm coming up. Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises. All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Aim it up.
Take the bait.
Go, get out of cover. No, you fool. I'm bad at driving. God.
See that?
Let's get out of here. What? I tried to explore. Dora just got killed. Dora the Explorer, guys. Oh, it says explode. I'm stupid. I thought it said explore, and I'm like, okay, let's go exploring. But I thought we were gonna go underground or something, then it's just no. Explode. Blow myself up. Yeah. Right there. Right there. Give them back soon.
Besides those, like, earbuds?
No. Well, maybe. They would be in here if they were anywhere. You're welcome.
He's coming, right?
Good.
Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Am I a philosopher? Age 6. That's depressing stuff. I'll bring it back. Yes. Time to get copyrighted. Song's over. On your little smartphone there.
Qué bueno verte.
I don't have the money.
Hey,
And I do from OCP 11. And an SMG 11.
Need some? Come back if you want anything, yeah?
You just had to stick around, huh?
No, no, no! Wait, please!
Shut your face, Jim.
Yo!
I don't want to be here!
Give me the gun.